I believe we have come to a conclusion on, according to the observations by the honorable members and their suggestions over this same issue. The first thing is the motion to change the title. To the initial title is Need to Upgrade, Tackle Insistence, Gridlock and Beef Up Security Around Business Centers Across the State, especially at Bodija Markets, which will now be across the state, period. The other amendment would be to the resolution number 5, which initially states to invite the Transition Committee Chairman of Area Lautosha, LCD Egbeda, Atiba, Oriri, Ogbomoshana to a meeting with the Joint Committee on Commerce and Local Government, Chieftaincy Matters and State Honours to give comprehensive details on numbers of block shops, infrastructural facilities, revenue generated, consultants, other details including projections and steps to upgrade the market and report to the House within 2 weeks. But rather now, we scrap that and rather we channel it through the Commerce, the Committee on Commerce and the Committee on Environment to work on this. What we would do rather is to invite all market executives in the states, whether the market is under the purview of the state or under the purview of the local government. We will invite all market executives zonally, zone by zone, to the House of Assembly to have a comprehensive, detailed meeting with the Joint Committee on Commerce and on Environment, which we expect this to take place in the upper week. From the upper week, from today, that would be from the 23rd, from the 23rd of November, probably through to 27th of November. The Joint Committee on Commerce and the Committee on Environment will work hand in hand in order to receive the market executive for further investigation. And this will include, we would like to know what the problems are, the problems of that each market are facing in each zone. We would like to know how the government can solve these problems. We would like to know what the numbers of shops, their facilities, the state of their infrastructures, and other safety precautions that we can also include within the market to avoid like a fire outbreak that we've seen in recent time, and to avoid other natural disasters within the market, and also to improve the hygiene within the market. These are the things that we would like to achieve with this meeting. Above all, it will give us an overview of everything that is going on within all markets within the state. And I believe that this information or this report is very important in moving the state forward in terms of the conditions of each market. We also like to know what the level of sanitation is in each market. Sanitation meaning like toilets, running water, and so forth, considering that corona is still out there. We also like to know what the prevention, the precautions are against the prevention of corona spread within all markets. So in so saying, we would replace the fifth resolution in this with what I just explained moving forward.